You must be Ryder. Jarl told us what you did for Kirin's team on Havarl. I'm Anyik Dozeel, commander of this encampment. You're welcome here as an ally of the Angara.
I appreciate the warm welcome. It's a joke. To break the ice. Get it? Warm welcome? Ice?
Ryder? No.
Probably a translation thing.
Perhaps.
Back from the dead.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the another episode of Mass Effect Andromeda. We just finished the vault at Havarl. Now I'm actually back on Nexus to see my sister. And yeah, let's head over there. Dr. Carlyle.
Harry, what's happening with Sarah?
Well, we got her out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to find her, you might say.
Look at that.
I don't follow.
You don't look alike.
Well, she's still in a coma. But she also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
I wouldn't think that's even possible.
You and me both.
That was a long pause.
Well, I guess supercomputers have a different view of things.
They're in a coma. Sarah's mental processes remain intact.
So, is she okay?
You can ask her yourself. A moment while I establish a link with her implant. Proceed.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
Is that you, little brother?
Telepathically.
What's happening? Where am I?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
I think so.
He matched you for that too, if you think about it.
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
This is so weird. I hear you, but I can't feel anything.
Oh yeah.
Where's Dad? Is he doing okay?
Right. To lie to her or to tell her the truth? You know what? I'll be such a good brother, I'll tell the truth.
I don't know how to say this, but he's dead, Sarah.
What?
It was a freak accident.
But it's Dad. He can't die.
I know. It's been hard on everyone.
It's been hard on me too.
I didn't get to say goodbye.
No,
I mean,
did.
I think you're not really that related, but
Dad kept telling me how beautiful it would be.
Just wait till you see it. It's amazing. Even better than the hype.
Then up the mood.
At least that's something. I should be there with you.
Well, you were never one to quit, Sarah. A little nap won't hold you back.
Right. At least Mom and Dad are back together. Somewhere.
We will be too. Right here.
I hope so.
What happened?
The connection was only temporary. Her condition remains stable.
Sorry, it seemed better than nothing. I'll keep you posted, promise.
Thanks, Harry.
Okay. Whoa. T-pose. What you saw there was a T-pose. It's a default pose for any model that after you finish modeling. That T-pose is used for, you know, for riggers to rig. It's very important to have that T-pose because, you know, you need to rig all those armpits and stuff like that. Very technical. But that was funny!
Ryder, one of your father's memories is available.
Yep.
Let's see it.
This memory is from when your parents returned to Earth, after your mother was diagnosed with her disease.
Oh boy.
It's simple. We take Sam.
Who?
I named the AI. Simulated Adaptive Matrix. Sam.
We use your research.
And is she Asian? Sam, he doesn't look Asian.
My work on biotic implants was yielding results, but this, I don't know.
What did the doctor say?
Alec.
What did he say?
It's getting worse.
There's your answer. This will work. Sam can fix you.
Alec, I'm not some war you have to win. You're not an N7 anymore.
That doesn't mean we...
They kicked you out of the Alliance for this.
We're talking about your life.
Alec, did you ever consider that maybe it's my time to go? I'm human. We die. It happens.
Ellen, please.
Camera work is bad.
Not an option. The kids aren't gonna lose their mother. God knows they never had a father.
Then give them one.
They just asked for a refund.
So can this Sam talk yet?
Hello, Ellen. Why did the tree go to the dentist? To get a root canal.
To crack a joke.
Humor algorithms. I can't seem to get the hang of it.
Or maybe it's the guy teaching them?
That's the first thing you say after so you being brought to
Mom
life.
Mom was right there, alive.
It was the first time I met Ellen. My education on human mortality began that day. Your mother seemed prepared to die.
But Dad wasn't ready. Mom was just trying to prepare him.
Even though all human beings one day expire.
Yeah, but when it's someone you love, it's not that cut and dry.
I'm beginning to understand where your father's resolve came from. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters.
This will always be the smoothest scene now. Right now it's 120 frames per second. 140! Nice. Smoothest ever. Why can't all my gameplay be like this? You want to chat? Sure.
Sam's been compiling our star charts. The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
Every good space station needs a big lake. Maybe some fountains.
Indeed. Even non-amphibians need a little water. Regardless, the worst threat to the whole initiative is still that monstrosity.
Pretty sure leaving beings
I still
water.
See it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water. It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
The Angara live with it, and so can we.
And if every one of our colonists was an ace pilot, I wouldn't be worried. If we could somehow neutralize it, or if our ships had defenses against it. Still, that's what we do, isn't it? Find a way where there is none. Just see the Nexus for proof of that.
Take your time yourself. Is it important? Cora. Yeah, let me just find her for a moment.
Did you hear the news from EOS? Asari refugees showed up at the outpost.
Ooh.
Only a few, but that's better than none. Bradley says there's an officer in charge, Hidaria. She could know where the Ark is.
We'll head to EOS and see what she knows.
Good. Rumor says Sarissa Theris was on the Asari Ark. Exactly who we need.
Who's she?
Probably the best commando strategist alive. Her biotic shields saved hundreds at the Battle of Kirkus. Wow. Apparently, Sarissa's acting as bodyguard to the Asari Pathfinder. She's probably got a plan out of this mess already.
Well, someone's a fan.
No, I just like... Look, we need someone with her experience, that's all.
Is military strategy really what we need out here?
Someone has to protect the Nexus. Can't afford to turn away allies. When you're ready to look, we can catch Hidaria at Prodromos. Wouldn't mind tagging along. Back again?
No more dialogues? Sure. Okay.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Yes, you'll be.
Back where we really started.
Whoa.
What's new in our first home?
The Kett still maintain a presence. Skirmishes are frequent, and travel requires caution.
I've got a cure for that. Next.
The atmosphere continues to clear, but radioactive hazards pool in some areas. Study is ongoing. And remnant remain active on the surface, but also as detected by seismic readings.
Point of contact for all this?
Your people, Pathfinder. Prodromos is expanding, with all the trials and discovery that building an outpost represents.
Grounded in research.
All data about newly accessible EOS is from their work.
Well, let's make sure it gets the attention it deserves.
Armed and armored. Good for you.
Do they always look the same?
I'm Ryder, the human Pathfinder.
Lieutenant Harper. We're looking for the Asari Ark.
So am I. Watching the skies every day, praying they survived the Kett.
The evidence pointed to the Kett being involved.
The way pain is involved when you get burned.
What happened?
The Kett chased our Ark across the cluster. But these weren't their regular soldiers. They were hunters. Elite killers.
None of the Arks are armed. I don't like those odds.
They kept shooting to slow us down. Peeled one deck like an orange. A bridge officer, Sarissa something, gave the evacuation order. Hundreds of people, all trying to flee. It was...
Where could we look for the Ark?
We lost track. But they launched a ship to help evacuees, and her crew would know. You'd have to find her. Follow the transponder, maybe.
Consider it done. Focus on taking care of yourselves.
The ship's called the Paraphona. I'll give you her transponder codes and last flight plan. Thank you. It's good to see the Kett aren't the only ones winning.
Let's defeat the Kett. Oh, what? Set the shield generators to overload.
How many of these guys are there?
Nice shot.
I just realized that. Let's do the animation. Yep. What down there? One cryopod point. How do I actually? I guess they'll still just keep on using the
Take
same
model.
We designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O on Habitat 6, Voeld to the Angari, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property.
This guy... such a joker. So it's an ice wall now.
That's a pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
And I think there's a... an arc. A vault for me to settle this problem.
Get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
I like this guy. Oh boy. Ooh, very nice FPS.
Cold.
70 frames per second. 80. 90. Whoa. Ow.
Well hidden.
Where are we meeting the resistance team?
Sent you the nav point. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Very nice.
You must be Ryder. Jarl told us what you did for Kirin's team on Havarl. I'm Anyik Dozeel, commander of this encampment. You're welcome here as an ally of the Angara.
I appreciate the warm welcome. It's a joke. To break the ice? Get it? Warm welcome? Ice?
Ryder? No.
Probably a translation thing.
Perhaps. Strange jokes aside, I hope you will join our fight against the Kett. We could certainly use the help. We've held the Kett at bay, but have been unable to deal a decisive blow. The longer things drag on, the greater our disadvantage.
That's why I came here. To help.
If you want to know where you can make a difference, go to the post that overlooks the valley. Nothing happens on Voeld without our lookouts knowing about it.
But I never get care packages from IAD.
How do I get down there?
Tempest, we're gonna need the Nomad. My position.
Deploying forward station. Good luck, Ryder.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Okay, Sam, what's Voeld got for us?
Kett activity appears to be centered around this large central command post.
Ooh.
According to Resistance Intelligence, the base coordinates all Kett military efforts on Voeld.
And taking it down will cripple their operations.
In theory. However, given the trouble the Angara Resistance has had infiltrating the base, it will not be a simple task. I recommend a more cautious approach that starts with the investigation of smaller Kett installations.
Mm.
What about the Angara? The Resistance, what's their status?
Resistance dispatches indicate there is someone in Hojara who needs help. We could visit Tekix, a larger and more established Angara Dar that is nearby.
Sounds good. Thanks, Sam.
Pathfinder, Voeld's temperature range is fixed well below freezing, with pockets of even more severe conditions. This necessitates the use of the Nomad. I advise against prolonged exposure to the cold.
Got it. Don't crash the car.
Our scans have detected remnant monoliths, which suggests the presence of a Voeld.
Oh gosh, yes.
And that means we might be able to melt this ice cube. Alright, we've got our work cut out for us. Let's get going.
It's interesting that the Voeld is like responsible for world disaster, like could be climate change, overgrowth of wildlife, poison air.
Easy. The Nomad's got safeties if you drive off this mountain, right?
I'm not sure. Structure over there. Oh, and the ice didn't crack.
Picking up a faint signal. Looks like a friendly ship.
It matches the transponder code for Asari's survey vessel, Periphona.
That's the ship Hadaria mentioned.
We might be close.
Making note of anything I can see from out here.
Huh. I thought this would be the Periphona.
Ice or mineral deposits may be reflecting false positives. The real signal must be relatively close.
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? I had to go and find it.
This is the source of the Periphona signal.
Oh god.
And there's Kett on sight. Let's clear them out.
Shield burst enabled!
the Perifona, all right. What's left of her?
Definitely Kett weapons fire.
Looks like they crashed trying to escape.
This wasn't just a crash. The Kett pulverized the ship. No survivors.
Without the crew, we've lost our best lead to the Asari Ark.
But this is stupid. The Kett take prisoners. Why kill the crew?
It's like they saw the Perifona itself as a threat. But it's no match for a Kett cruiser.
Something is...
Ryder, Cora, we've got a flight recorder here.
It's in bad shape. But let's see what...
Final log. If the Ark ever finds this, we failed. Couldn't draw them off. The data copy's lost. The decimation's too cunning. Forgive us. We tried...
The decimation. Hedaria mentioned specialized Kett hunters. Maybe that's them.
Any way we could use that or the flight recorder to find the Ark?
If the nav record survived, we could trace the Perifona's flight path. Might lead us to them.
I can assist.
Ooh. Sam to the rescue.
When we get back. Still lots to do.
I still get chills every time I glimpse one under the eye. Are you here to observe the Yavara?
What are the Yavara?
Walk onto the frozen lake and you'll see them beneath the ice. They've lived on Voeld for millennia. Stories about the Yavara are the only Angaran folktales that survive the Scourge.
There's a creature underneath there.
Creatures, our closest tie to our past.
The ice, and now your people will poach them right out of existence.
Something I should know about?
24 Yavara have been killed since outlaws of your kind landed on Voeld to hunt. We have no resources to track these poachers, and the resistance is spread too thin.
At this rate, our only link to our history will disappear forever.
Ryder, you need to stop those hunters. The Yavara are vital to Angaran culture.
We'll do whatever we can to help.
I want to come with you, Ryder. You're so alive, PB. More than the others of your species I've met.
I think you're fascinating. Angara are so open with their feelings.
This is a little uncomfortable. Looks like the poachers have already moved on. Hold on. There's a data pad here. We'll take care of these poachers, Jarl. I promise.
Thank you. I know it's difficult to understand. The Yavara are intelligent, amazing creatures. And they are being slaughtered.
Ooh, Poacher Cammy is just near here.
Jarl, your people have been fighting the Kett for a long time.
Since long before my birth.
Are you encouraged that you have allies now?
This must be...
Something tells me they won't let us stroll in and chat.
people I hired shot at you, and you took care of them. I understand that. Now let's talk.
After all I've heard, I didn't expect that an Angara led these hunts.
Then you've been talking to the Angara here. I'm sure they told you the stories, how the Yavara are the only living history we have left. But these creatures might also hold the key to our war against the Kett.
Explain.
I've been performing tests. An enzyme in the Yavara's skin could treat the effects of Kett weaponry. If I'm right, our fighters could heal faster, push back against the Kett.
No. Not like this. Creatures are dying.
You see? My people would rather cling to tradition than think about the future.
Even if the enzyme helps, the Angara won't accept it when they know the source.
At first, maybe. But the Angara have always been survivors. In time, they'll see reason. Just let me continue my research for the future of my people.
Sam, send her information to the Resistance.
Transmitting data.
I suggest you get off Voeld before they get that info.
You're making a huge mistake.
I'll contact the Commander. Thank you, Ryder. I think this is the right choice.
Right.
Life support is stable.
Well, you can unlock the Voeld today, so I'm gonna have to continue that in the next video. So I do hope you actually enjoy this video. If you do, do leave a like, leave a comment, and also do subscribe to my channel too. For more updates and also more videos from Mass Effect Andromeda, and I'll see you in the next episode. See ya.